the simple format of writing the lesson planning. Now I mainly focusing on the how to write the lesson planning. Theory class is different. This is completely a practical hour. Okay, how to prepare the lesson planning and how to write the lesson planning with a good format. Okay, before writing the lesson planning, we have to focus on this introduction page. Okay, introduction page, that is name of the teacher, that is your name of the teacher, and subject, which subject are you covering, fundamentals of lesson like that, and unit. Okay, any unit lesson planning for any unit or any topic of selection, which topic are you focusing, and previous knowledge about the students, or any previous knowledge of about the learners, and methods of teaching and habits using, or flip chart or task card like that, and number of students present, and date and time of presentation of lesson planning or presentation of health education, and duration 45 minutes of giving health education, or 30 minutes of giving health education like that, and when you means place where you have to give in the health education, that is venue. Okay, so this is the lesson planning general objectives and specific objective style. This is the style of writing and this is the format. Okay, for writing the general objectives, you have to write like this. This sentence, use this sentence for writing the all types of lesson planning. Maybe teaching lesson planning, both practical preparing the lesson planning. For general objectives, at the end of this section, health education session, learners will be able to know the knowledge, attitude, skills about the topic, your topic name. For example, personal hygiene, how to wash the teeth and how to take the bed bath like that. That is some tips or some health education charts. And I have to write about skills about the personal hygiene topic name with desirable objectives. These are some desirable objectives. Okay, this next one, specific objectives, mainly focus on this area, specific objectives. For taking example of Food Adulteration Act, in the communication nursing subject, okay, specific objectives should be in the first letter is small one, D, like that. Yes, small one. You use this type of terms: define, describe, explain, enlist, enhance, mention, list out. These are the same different types of different terms. Okay, for example, define nursing like that. If you're giving the personal hygiene, define personal hygiene like that. Okay, and describe what are the different techniques of personal hygiene like that. Okay, and mention the types of personal hygiene like that. So this is some specific objectives. This is the general objective. These are your general objectives, general or central objective. These are the main, you have to mainly focusing on this object. For succeeding this object, for achieving this object, you have to put some additional object. Specifically, you have to prove these objectives, goals, specific goals. You have to define the personal hygiene. You have to show the definition picture in the your flip chart, AVS, with help of AVS. You have to show the definition. You have to describe that personal hygiene, various different types of personal hygiene like that, and explain and enlist, mention, and list out. These are some content or some specific objectives terms. This is the format. You have to follow the format writing the lesson planning. First, serial number 1 and time. The common time is 45 minutes for yours giving health education content, not more than that and not within that. Okay, 45 minutes is the your time. You have to manage the times, you have to complete your 45 minutes time within this schedule. Okay, serial number 1, time in minutes. For 2 minutes, you take the 2 minutes for content, introduce the topic about personal hygiene. Okay, write the introduction. What is personal hygiene? What is meaning of personal and what is meaning by hygiene? Like that, you divide the topic and you have to give the beautiful introduction. Your teaching method, using explaining or lecture method. One way, first you have to explain the content. Next, learner's activity, they are listening. AVS, you're not at all using any AVS in giving the introduction to the topic. Okay, next, not any evaluation. This is to introduce the topic. Next, after the introduce the topic, you start adding this non-specific objectives here. See the specific objectives. Defend the personal hygiene. After the introduction, you write, defend the personal hygiene. You take 5 minutes time or 2 minutes time. Defend the personal hygiene and write the content. What is personal hygiene? Definition. And teaching method, lecturing come discussion. Okay, lecturing or discussion or this one. Presenting or learner's activity, they are listening. Learner's activity, always they are listening or discussing like that. In AVS, you should flip chart or flashcard or like that. And evaluation, define the personal hygiene question mark. In evaluation form, define the personal hygiene question mark. Okay, this is how you have to maintain all the type of questions until you finish your objectives. After the finishing all types of specific objectives, the final one, summarize or recapitalization. Okay, recapitulation, that summary, summarize the topic. In summarize the topic and introduce the topic, there is no need to write any specific objectives in the specific objectives column. You write only the introduction and summary in the content column. In the content, only summarize the topic. Personal is very important in your personal life. You have to maintain some good health condition in our human body. Like that, you have to summarize the topic in your personal words, in personal terms. And in the teaching method also, teachers are explaining like that, you have to write. Learners are listening and AVS used. For if you used any AVS in the summarize the topic, you can write that AVS type. And evaluation, no need to write any evaluation. Okay, in the summarize the topic, in introduce the topic, you don't need to write any evaluation, no need to fill any evaluation column. Okay, see, this is the lesson planning format.